for over 5 years, Ivan was physically and psychologically violent with his spouse, Anna. Anna reported the violence to the police, and Ivan was issued a misdemeanor fine for violating public order and peace. The police took no other steps to ensure Anna's safety. Ivan continued to be violent with his spouse. Because of her disappointing experience with the police, Anna sought the help of an organization that works with survivors of domestic violence. How did this happen? How did the system fail Anna? Because the police did not follow the mandatory legal procedures for cases of domestic violence. Because the violent incident was treated as a violation of public order rather than domestic violence. Because the law stipulates a fine for officials who fail to properly report domestic violence, but this is rarely enforced. Because the survivor was not informed by the police or the Center for Social Work about the services that were available to her. Because the survivor was only provided with protection with the help of a civil society organization. How can we prevent tragedies like this? Establish and fund safe houses for domestic violence survivors in accordance with international standards. Introduce the confidants or persons of trust to provide survivors with information about their rights and legal procedures. Require mandatory training for professionals on handling cases of violence against women. Sanction professionals who mismanage cases of violence against women. Violence against women is the symptom, not the virus. The virus is gender inequality. No cure will come as long as ineffective prevention, protection, and prosecution remain.